Natural Fusion team collaborated with Professional Building Systems, a modular home builder located in Middleburg, Pennsylvania. PBS constructed the shell of our home, along with electrical and plumbing rough-in and drywall. Members of our team were glad to join in on the construction. We constructed the timber frames with Invinity, a design-build firm from State College. These frames were made from local eastern white pine and are one of the main structural elements of the home. Following the timber frames were the addition of the walls, then the roof. A layer of phase change material was added to the interior side of the walls and the ceiling, directly behind the drywall. These bubble wrap-like pockets contain a substance that changes its phase from solid to a liquid to absorb heat when the temperature rises. When the space starts to cool, the phase change releases heat while solidifying. Provided by Phase Change Energy Solutions Incorporated, this material helps maintain a comfortable temperature within the home while reducing the heating and cooling demands. Once the phase change was completely installed, the spray foam insulation was applied. Bare Material Science provided the spray foam insulation along with many other materials for the home. Next, the drywall was finished and painted with a zero VOC paint donated by PPG. After 2 weeks of construction in early April, Professional Building Systems delivered our home to Penn State. This was a time of excitement and anticipation for the Natural Fusion team. After 2 weeks of construction, in early April, Professional Building Systems delivered our home to Penn State. This was a time of excitement and anticipation for the Natural Fusion team.